Space travel is hard and unforgiving. It's always been and always will be.
It's going to be hard. There's a new chance of death. Going in a little can through deep space, it's a very harsh environment.
We think you can come back, but nothing is certain.
There are all sorts of challenges we'll face on deep space missions. Communication delays, radiation protection, isolation of the crew.
So it is not surprising that some would have us stay where we are.
There's never going to be zero risk. When you're breaking the bonds of gravity, that's just part of the deal.
And it is one of the great adventures of all time.
Okay, all flight controllers, gonna go for landing. Retro, go. I don't go. I go.
That challenge is one that we're willing to accept.
Go.
Man in his quest for knowledge cannot be deterred.
Space is not just a destination. It changes you forever.
It'll be tough, really tough, but we have the right people for the job.
We have pressed the qualities for success into system after system.
This country of the United States was not built by those who waited and rested.
Pushed our people past every failure we can dream up.
We have never been more ready to meet the unknown.
Artemis, we will once again explore beyond our world.
And we will succeed.